Good morning, student. Today we are going to again revise the things whatever I have taught. Okay. First of all, you should practice at home. Today on the online class, when I'm asking everybody, nobody answer properly. Few of them have answered, nobody. So we will start with the after numbers today. The after numbers and before numbers. After number is the number which comes the next number. The next number is called the after number, and before number is the number is the first number. Whatever the first number is, that is called the before number. After number means the next number. Always remember, after number means the next number. Whatever come next, okay, the next number. Suppose the number is 55. What is the after number of 55? It will be 56. Because 56 is the next number of 55. Likewise, many numbers are there. The next number, whatever number comes next, is called the after numbers. Okay. So one side we will do the after numbers, and one side we will do the before number. After number. After before. After means the next. Before means first. After means next number. Before means first number. Suppose the number is 11. What is the after number of 11? What is the next number of 11? It is 12. So after number of 11 will be 12. After number of 11 will be 12. Suppose the number is 3636. So we have to see after 36 what is the number. Means the next number of 36 will be 37. So the after number of 36 will be 37. After number of 36 will be 37. Suppose the number is 40. Suppose the number is 40. So we have to see the next number. What is next number? It is 41. 41. So, the after number of 40 will be 41. After number of 40 will be 41. Because 41 comes next to 40. Likewise, this after number of 2, it is 3. 3 is the next number of 2. That's why after number of 2 will be 3. After that number is suppose 77. What is the after number of 77? It will 78. Because 78 comes just after 77. That's why after number of 77 will be 78. After number of 77 will be 78. Because 78 comes just after, just next to 77. That's why 78 is the after number of 77. Suppose the number is 80. What is the after number of 80? What is the after number of 80? It will be 81. It will be 81. Why 81? Because 81 is just next to 80. So after number of 80 will be 81. So 11 after number is equal to 12. Why? 12 next to 11. 36 after number will be 37. Why? 37 is next to 36. So, 37 is the after number of 37. 40's next number will be 41. So, after number of 40, he is 41. Likewise, 2's next number will be 3. Because 3 is the next number of 2. 3 is the next number of 2. Okay. Likewise, 77 is the next. 77 after number will be 78. Because 78 is just next to 77. So, after number of 77 will be 78. Here it is written 80. What is the after number of 80? It will be 81. Because 80 is just after 80. no, sorry. 81 is just after 80. So, after number means the next number. Always remember, when I'm asking also verbally, the after number, you will say the next number. After means next. Next. What to come? Next. Likewise, before, just opposite. Just opposite this first number. Before number means the first number, not the next number. Next number means the after number. But first number, here. What is the first number of 12? It will be what? If we go to backward counting, it will be 1111. So just before 12, backward counting you do, you just say that 11 is the before number of 12, because 11 comes first, and whatever the first number is called as the before number. Whatever the first number, it is called as the before number. Here it is written 36. 36 before number will be 36 before number will be 35, because 35 comes just first. 35 is first number of 36, so 35 is the before of 36. 35 is the first number of 36, so 35 is the before number of 36. Likewise, give you 57, 66, 23. If you know the before counting well, you can do the backward counting also. If you know the backward counting well, you can do the before number very easily. 57 before will be 56, because 56 comes first, then 57. 56 after 56, there is number 57. So 56 is the before number of 57. Here it is 66. Before number of 66 will be 65, because 65 is the first number of 66. Before 66, what is the number? 65. 23. It is 22. 22. What is the before number of 23? It will be 22, because 22 comes first, then comes 23. 22 is the first number of 23. Suppose the number is here 80. 80. So 80 before number is 79, because 79 comes just before 80, or 79 is the first number of 80. First comes 79, then 80. So 79 is the before number of 80. Suppose the number is 92. Suppose the number is 92. So 92 before will be 91. Because 91 is the first number of 92, and it comes just before 92. So 91 is the first number of 92. Okay. Then the last one here, no space is there. 53. Suppose the number is 53. 53 just before number is what? 52. Because 52 comes first. The first number is called the before number. So 52 after 52, number is 53. So 52 is the just before number of 53. Understand? After number means the next number. Whatever number comes next is called the after number. After number. And before number means whatever number comes first is called the before number. Keep in always in mind that after number means the next number, and before number means whatever number comes first is called the before number. The first number of that number is called the before number. First number of that number is called the before number. And after number means the next number. Whatever number comes next is called the after number. So I hope you understand. And that's all for today. Have a good day. Thank you.